Hey there, all craft beer lovers. It's a Cider Fanatic here, back with another beer review. So yeah guys, we're going back to Leeds in the UK for this one. Another Northern Monk beer. Patrons Project 17.01, and this is their INSA AAA TDH IPA, triple dry hopped IPA, coming in at 6.5% ABV in a 440 milliliter can. This one is hopped with Citra, BBC, Mosaic, Comet, and Simcoe Cryo, which are hop pellets, basically, with some concentrated hop oils in them. There's the usual kind of Northern Monk style and can design, I would say. This one also contains some oats and some wheat for some body for the beer. There we go, guys. There's the can. Let's get the beer out and see what we are going to get. Nice little pop, a little bit of smoke, and the beer is going down. I'm going to give this a pretty aggressive pour. There we go. Oh, smells fantastic already. There we go, guys. Looks really, really nice. Pretty aggressive pour on my behalf, of course. There we go. And this one generated quite the head, I would say. There we go. Right. In view, guys. There we go. Looks nice. There you can see, guys, I would say approximately 4 to maybe 5 fingers of a very creamy, compact, fluffy head there. Big bubbles bursting on the top. Hazy juice, orange juice-like beer. Looks really, really nice. Let's get the aroma. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, loads and loads of tropical notes there. Oh yeah, definitely some grapefruit, some tangerine, mango, oh, some little bit of dankness, little bit of that grassy note. Ah, smells fantastic. Really fresh. Loads and loads of hops. Yeah, let's see what this one has to offer. Cheers, guys. Oh yeah. Yeah, very nice. Very nice. Let's go for another one. Yeah. Very nice. So yeah, guys. Loads and loads of flavors. Definitely this beer is crammed with hops. You got that tropical, little bit of tropical sweetness up front. Very light bitterness through and through. I think this one has like 20 IBUs or something like that. So it's a low bitterness, but it's a very, very nice, pleasant little addition to the tropical character of the beer. Very nice. Definitely a more filling and a little bit thicker body to the beer as well. Not syrupy, but definitely a little bit more full-bodied beer, I would say. Very, very nice. Look at that beer. Sure looks nice. Look at that. Let's go for a final sip, guys. Yeah, you can definitely get the hop oil in there. Definitely that concentrated hop flavor. Yeah, full-bodied beer. Definitely that tropical flavor, more so grapey, mangoey. So the tropical smell was a little bit more, well, tropical, but there's a little bit more earthy, grassy note due to the hops, of course, in the flavor. But you do get some mango, you do get some grapefruit in there as well. It's a very nice, full-bodied beer. Another solid from Northern Monk, basically. Yeah, they're doing some really good stuff. So 17.1 Patrons Project, this is their INSA AAA TWH IPA, triple dry hopped IPA. 6.5% ABV, 440 ml can. Definitely to recommend, guys. Very, very nice if you like your juicy, thick-bodied hop bombs, for sure. Rating, I'm going to give this a solid 3.5 out of 5. It's a 3.5 out of 5, guys, from the Cider Fanatic. That was everything I had for today. Feel free to chime in, thumb me up if you like the review, subscribe to the channel. Have a good one. See you next time.